You were feverish.
What's happened to your eyes?
We must separate to search out Jefferson and the rebellion.
Very well.
Calma.
Thank God you're here. The rebels saw their chance when we drew Washington to the docks. They're attacking the pyramid.
Their escape is cut off. They will be cut to ribbons. I must get down there.
Perform such a feat again. Washington has us completely surrounded.
I will hold off any reinforcements. You fight your way back to the main gate.
Fall back, men! Fall back! Bluecoats, firing from above. Take them out!
Take those
those men out! Stop those men up there! Destroy the gates to cut them off! Cut off their reinforcements! Destroy the gates! Destroy the gates!
What is this disturbance?
Your Highness, some of the people are attacking the pyramid.
People? Attacking? I am the people.
Yes, my liege.
I am the people! I have given myself to the cause of freedom, do they not see? I have sacrificed my entire life for them. Defeated the English. I gave them liberty, me! And yet still they rebel. This is madness.
You are our beacon, Your Highness.
Destroy the gates! You saved my men. We must all scatter and disappear into the city. Who are you?
I do not get on.
A pleasure, sir. We will meet later and plan our next move. Well, sir, I have never seen anything like what you did back there. A resourceful man like yourself could easily help the people.
My goal is to take Washington down. The rest is none of my concern.
We'll never defeat Washington without the people of New York behind us.
And what do they want?
They're starving. We will win their support if we feed them. However, all the food is controlled by John Fitzwilliams. He is the most corrupt official in a city filled with corruption.
Bring him to me, and I will track him to his stores of food.
Yeah.
There's Fitzwilliams. You won't find a worse bloodsucker this side of the Atlantic. He sells the food at inflated prices and skims the extra for himself.
I do not care about him. We only care about getting people something to eat. Eventually, he'll lead me to his hoard.
Thank you. All your cabbage are rotten. Especially blue.
Williams cornered the market on food. Oh my God.
How does he get away with it? Right under Washington's nose.
Oh,